right? You ever seen a child walking with a parent? Not the teenage years, that's different. But usually small children will walk or pretty close proximity to their parent, right? When they're walking down. Why do you think that is? Safety, right? Mm-hmm. Safety. They know the parent's looking out for them, right? And when they get to the corner, have you ever noticed? They get to the corner and they're about to cross the street. What do they do? They're reaching up. And what are they reaching up for? Pain. To cross the street. Because they know there's safety that their parent's looking out for. In the same way, God's looking out for you. And as you venture down this road we call 2015, put your hand up. Put it in God's hands. And let Him lead you where He'd have you to go. Safely. And down the path that is His will and not your will. In 2015, let your faith be stronger than your fear. And let your actions be louder than your words. And all God's people say.